Standards were high, too, at this exhibition of women's landscape paintings at the Upper Grosvenor Galleries. 50 canvases were selected for the show from thousands entered for an amateur competition sponsored by the Times. First prize went to a Canon's wife, Mrs. Susan Curtis, for her oil painting, The Edge of the Park.